boat is kept in the ocean. All very simple, just borrowing something off the government, like a library. You are going to bring the plane here. We're going to unload the EMP, sell the plane to fund the rest of the operation, write out the late fees. Easy. After that, you need to deliver the EMP here. We're going to borrow a helicopter from here, and we should be good to go. All right? Great. Good. Call me.
Out at sea, but get over to El Burro Heights first. There's a boat there you can use as tender. Enjoy this moment of calm before the storm. There won't be an actual storm, according to my weather app, but there'll probably be explosions and waves caused by things crashing into the sea. Hopefully not you, or the plane we're after. Only the bad guys will crash into the sea. It'll be uplifting, but traumatic as well, so, yeah. Enjoy the calm. Hydra with the EMP on it. Bring it back to the base. How do we know it's on the ship? The crew leaked an inventory on the Darknet. Put everything up for sale, the bastards. If we don't get this equipment, it'll go into the hands of the terrorists. Not thieves. Take the boat on a southeasterly bearing and you'll see the vessel you're boarding. Yeah, I know. An insurgent and an EMP are non-standard equipment for a raid like this. Based on Reshkovsky's in-depth knowledge of the facility, the schematics he provided, we've been able to draw up a plan with a high probability of success. Human factor discounted. The drawback is the shopping list. But you have it in your hands now, and you're running down the aisles and filling up our carts. Come on!
Down you, I am not.